Umesh Jadhav. So the floor is yours, Umesh. You may want to introduce yourself because we don't have a formal introduction for you.
With folded hands, vanakkam to each and everyone. A live and a practical example of patriotism 24/7/365 in action, I think into two, because it's been 2 years, 8 months, almost 137 Martyrs family visit from World War I till Galwan Ghati, Colonel Santosh Babu Mahavir Chakra. When the definition of nation first comes, what really it means, hundreds of questions in my mind to start with: what forces have sacrificed for we 130 crores of Indian citizens? To talk patriotism, it's much more easier to say rest in peace, to stand with the Indian Armed Forces and we are with the forces, very easy. But when I visited 137 martyrs family, collected the soil from their home and the place where they were cremated, it has been an emotion. My life changed, and I have always remembered one thing: less I, more we, and together we build a nation. I'm really grateful, President Sir, and all the committee members of RCME, and Murli Sir had a very, very high regards, and it is very truthful that I felt that I've come to a family of patriots. The bond between you and me, being a part of Tamil Nadu, is I have collected both the Pulwama martyrs, Subramanian and Sivichandran, the rural part of the Tamil Nadu, Tuticorin and Ariyalur. And I've collected the soil. I understood one thing is, those two martyrs' soil belongs to the respect of the complete Tamil Nadu. And the same feeling I had across nation, it's been 28 states and 6 union treaties, collecting the soil from the real heroes, R-E-A-L, real heroes. And a journey of patriotism, I realized one thing is, can we be a shifting process from a thankless society to a thankful society for our forces? The questions are not for you, the questions were for me, for my heart. Before starting, I want to say that every word which I would be talking about, the whole credit goes only to our fallen heroes, our veterans, our men in uniform. I'm really thankful that we have Colonel Vembu Sir, and he has been a blessing that I could connect here, take his blessing, and also I met ma'am, who is a part of the Indian Air Force, and this tribute was to you all who have donned the uniform. Only when an incident happened and we do a candlelight and we take the flowers and Shraddhanjali, the time has come when they're alive, what are we giving back to them? The forces doesn't require a patriotism only for a day or few seconds or few hours. If you go back to the history and see, every day at least one soldier has sacrificed for a nation. It might be minus 50 degrees or plus 45 degrees, they have been guarding us. And I think we are very privileged that in an environment like this, we are discussing, is only because those gods are on the borders to save us. 9th April 2019, after the Pulwama attack, I decided that I'll not say rest in peace on the Facebook, TikTok, Twitter or digital medium. I decided with the madness that I'll go to each and every martyr's home, collect the soil, a naman, to say that we salute for your sacrifices which has been given. एंड टू कलेक्ट द सॉइल फ्रॉम द होम वेर उनके आखिरी कदम जब घर से निकले थे टू से दैट इवन दे हैव गॉन बट वी स्टिल सल्यूट एंड रिमेंबर फॉर द सैक्रीफाइसेस. आई थॉट माई जर्नी विल कंप्लीट इन 3 months. आई थॉट कर्नाटक केरल तमिलनाडु गोवा पांडिचेरी यू नो जस्ट गो अक्रॉस इंडिया एंड 3 months इट विल बी ओवर. माई फ्रेंड्स टोल्ड माई वाइफ ही हैज गॉन मैड. As an artist, I can understand. I'm a musician. I had a music school in Bangalore. I did my master's in pharmacy. That was the reason I came to Bangalore. I was a professor. Left that. My father didn't talk to me for more than 6 months. What madness is trying to ruin the career of being a pharmacologist and going for the arts and having a music school? But I realized the moment I'm standing here is only because of an art. It's only because of passion. A truthfulness for the nation. Wardi kabhi pehne le, lekin jazba hamesha tha ki to do something for the forces. When I started, I closed my music school. I'm not doing an emotional blackmailing or something, but I'm just trying to see how difficult it is for a common citizen to carry out this mission like this. 2,000 rupees in my pocket, but my willpower that day was so strong and still is today that I'm not going to take a U-turn. I'm going to go across nation and collect the soil. And what I have realized is why India is great. This is a true example standing in front of you alive. I have been to the Naxalite areas. I have been to the Red Corridor areas. Across my car, you can see which has a lot of ammo boxes empty, which has been given by each and every unit. And I realized one thing is, why people say India is great? It's only because of our unity and diversity. I saw cultures across India and I saw people across India. No one till date told, sir, aap wo state mein aaye, ye state mein. I noticed only one thing is why they say India as Akhand Bharat. My journey had a title of Mission of Janmabhumi Karmabhumi Bharat ki mitti ka samman. And when I collected the soil, I'm not trying to praise myself, but on the 14th Feb 2020, with the 1 year of Pulwama, the memorial which has been built there, I was the only invited guest among the 250 senior officers. My legs were literally shivering. You see, celebrities are very easy to talk with lot of 80-100 media. Imagining a civilian just standing there, and when I gave that 40 Pulwama martyrs kalash at the memorial, with the soil the memorial has been made, I told to the media one thing is, mujhe ek hi malum hai, ek maa ne bete ko khoya hai, ek patni ne apne pati ko, bachchon ne apne baap ko, ek dost ne apne dost ko, aur wo gaon ne apne lal ko. I don't know how those words came, but the media was shocked that how a citizen can talk like this. From 9:30, it was all live till night 12 o'clock about my 61,000 that time and 16 states covering. But I never took a credit. I told to all the DGs across saying that, sir, ye. हम कॉमन सिटीजन के तरफ से डायरेक्टली अ रिस्पेक्ट गोइंग टूवर्ड द फोर्सेस. व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड माय ट्रैवल, डीआईजी सानंद कमल सर ऑफ सीआरपीएफ ही फ्लैग्ड ऑफ एंड ही टोल्ड वन थिंग, आई एम गिविंग द लेटर्स फॉर वन रीजन इज यू हैव टू कीप द इंटीग्रिटी एंड रिस्पेक्ट ऑफ द फोर्सेस. आप सच्चाई ईमानदारी और खुद के बलबूते पे करेंगे. एंड थर्ड थिंग्स, यू विल कीप द मीडिया एंड पॉलिटिक्स अवे फ्रॉम योर ट्रैवल. And I am here standing with truthful. What a person can do with the 2000 is make a history. Because our foundation has been very well maintained on the patriotism. I never tried to make a record. I have been to the first lockdown 40 days in Sukma, Chhattisgarh at a Naxalite area. Second lockdown, I was supposed to travel Leh Ladakh. I again came back to Bangalore. But I never gave up. With the car and the trolley, I traveled to Leh Ladakh. And that is when the BRO chief gave me the formation sign, which I think my coat is there somewhere. Yeah. So the coat I wore on the 14th Feb Pulwama, everyone thought with my moustaches that he must be from the forces or a veteran. But I created history saying that we common citizen love our nation, our sacrifices of the forces so much. I'll just open it. It's very difficult for me to portray my travel. So this is the first time. Not boasting about myself. This is for the forces' respect. This is first time in the world history that the forces have given the respect to a civilian. And I never ask about that, but because in the forces it is earned. This was given by the BRO chief when I completed Leh Ladakh. This was given by the DRDO when I was at Siachen base camp and collected the soil for our Siachen heroes. This was CRPF. BSF, today is a raising day for BSF, and I'm thankful that today I received the President Bodyguard formation signed by Colonel Sir, because he was a part of the Special Forces.